hi, I am Madlyn Dione. I'm an HR manager based here in New York City. And my job is to support our managers and our business leaders with everything related to their people and their people strategy. So my team works to make sure that our business has an effective and engaged day to day. If I'm thinking about ultimate focus, accomplishments at the end of the year, I think the biggest driving thing for me is to know that I've made an impact on my business leaders and my team. You know, I'm very much driven by the idea of really just helping my business leaders get through what they need to get through and feeling like, you know, there's been a challenge in the business or questions or concerns and that I'm the person that they can go to have that answered or have those solutions kind of thought of. That's what's really rewarding. So that's what I'm constantly striving for, providing solutions to my business leaders and being that person that they can just really trust to be their sounding board or to help them through whatever it is that they're working on. Every morning, the reason I come to work as excited as I do is definitely because of the people. My teammates have become close friends. Honestly, sometimes feels like family. And we spend a lot of the day, you know, enjoying ourselves and laughing and working together to feel like we're making a difference. And I feel really fortunate that I can come to work every day and have that.